I won a Golden Poet Award in Anaheim, California. And if I'd have got to go get my reward, Phyllis Diller would have given me my trophy. Now what about that? So I made a song out of it after that. It's called America and God We Trust, and I think maybe it'll go pretty good right about now. Our lives must be consistent on our corner in God we trust. We must look to Jesus and pray all of us. We must light a candle, send out a globe of light. All over America, we must do it tonight. Americans were born with a religious faith. Satan has taken over, let's not let him win. Let's put our trust in Jesus, he'll save us all from sin. Our homes are cold and we're hungry, inflation has smothered us. That's why we must remember our corn's in God we trust. I want to send that now. One of the best men that'll make a president is John Edwards.